Hi, Susie Williamson here with your 2-minute workout. This workout is going to get your heart rate up. You're going to work into your core, into your arms, your legs, pretty much your whole body. And you're going to feel so good when you have finished this little 2-minute workout. Now, I don't normally use equipment when I do workouts, but I wanted to share with you my love of using old tea towels when I do my floor scrubbing and want to do some extra little moves around the kitchen. What you're going to do, you're going to start pushing out the leg and that same arm comes down towards the floor. And then you come up and you do the other one. Yep, so just get the feel of that first, pushing it on out and feeling that resistance as you draw that leg back up. Working your feet flat into the floor on those tea towels or those sponges. Keep going like that if you like. Otherwise, we push it out. Yeah, get a bit more speed on there. Just got that feeling like you're on an ice skating rink or something. Take it down and work that arm down as well. Oh yeah. Great, two more, two and one. Now we take our hands down to the floor here. Push your legs on back. Engage into your tummy muscles, like that's the thing that's pulling one knee in and then push it on back. The other knee in and back. Yeah. Now you want to imagine that you have a hook on your lower back and that is holding you up, connected to something that's lifting you up towards the ceiling there. So you're protecting in through your lower back. Let's pick up the pace. Ha. Imagine how clean the skin of my floor is going to be in a minute. Great. Now we're going to take it to the side and back. To the side. Just wherever you can get that leg up to and back. You should be feeling this by now. Burning into your tummy muscles. So good. And feeling a strength in your arms. Now we pick it up if you can. Whoa. Yeah. This takes some pulling up through those tummy muscles, finding that inner strength, that grit to get you through. Oh, yes. Oh man, that is so good. I hope you enjoy that. You may never look at tea towels the same way ever again, but do try it out in whatever level you can do. I hope you enjoy it and I'll see you at your next workout soon. Bye-bye.